Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and to my left is T-Breezy.
Kia!
What martial art was that?
I guess I made that one up.
Finally, he admits.
That one.
So you are learning five different martial arts and you decide to make something up.
Not five.
You said you're training every day of the week, didn't you not?
Yeah, but it's more like 10 or 15. A lot of martial arts out there.
So what are you, so you train weekdays?
There's a rotation, yeah.
So you're training jiu-jitsu once a month?
No.
So explain how it works.
I said there's 10.
Did you not say 10 or 15?
Did I say 15?
Yes.
It's hard to keep up with my lies.
Start that game.
Hard to keep up. Don't look at my emails! Tampa, Florida, week 3. EO, I'm not happy losing. I want another shot. You know what, EO?
We're filming
a
show.
Make it happen, son.
I can't look at the emails.
Look at the emails.
We're filming right now.
All right.
Is it time?
It's time, dude. Okay. I am ready to go. I am absolutely ready to go.
What do we need to talk about?
We have 2 shows until WrestleMania Backlash.
2 shows.
So we're cooking.
Run them.
We're cooking and growing here, bud.
Run
Tampa, Florida.
Run them. Tampa. Lightning.
I'm ready to
Stanley
go,
Cook.
Son.
What up?
I'm ready to go,
I went
son.
To the All-Star game. It was great.
Yeah?
Yeah. During when it was in St. Louis.
Ooh, I like that.
They had an Alanis Morissette concert. I was lit, dude.
Okay.
She said, and I've got a one hand in my pocket. I was in the front row. Not crying, but very emotional.
Okay.
Full of like this Canadian music rage.
Sure.
Do you have a favorite Alanis Morissette song? You have to, right? She's a Canadian treasure. And great actress too. Gorgeous.
You ought to know.
Great song.
You ought to know.
Great song. That was the banger. That was like the radio hit.
That was a big one.
That's your favorite one?
Also, I'm pretty sure that was about the guy from Full House.
What?
Uncle Joey.
Is that Cut It Out? Him or the
yes.
dark hair?
Yes, him.
She wrote a song about him?
Yeah.
Why?
Because they were dating and then I think he broke up with her or something.
Damn.
Something like that.
So Jagged Little Pill was about him?
No, just that song.
Okay.
I think just that song.
Okay.
If you listen to the lyrics, you'll know.
Okay, I got you. I think mine is, what is it, Head Over Feet?
Head Over Feet, great song.
Unbelievable song.
Great song.
So they were like, yeah, there's a big concert going on tonight. Like, I don't know who it is. And so finally, there's all this talking and they go, oh, guys, it's Alanis Morissette, a huge pop for me. I'm losing my mind. They're like, what? What are you randomly? I was like, no, Alanis Morissette is a goddess.
Yes.
To the point where we're going to that venue early to make sure we can get in the front.
Yes.
And when she's saying that song.
Gotcha. Got him. Got him.
That's what I'm listening to.
Okay.
Head Over Feet. Let me cue that up and then we can get started.
Head Over Feet.
What's your favorite Alanis Morissette song? Talk to us. Also, so talk to us in the chat because we're probably watching, so we're like floating in there. My YouTube, my personal is Austin Creed. So if you see that with the big American shield thing, that's me talking to you guys. But also, if we're not in there, and even if we are in there, tell us these things on Twitter. We'd like to have a good discourse talking about this stuff. And then also, that means that every Thursday when we do this, there's some talking about Twitter, so we need to make sure that we have a hashtag for this show at every time, or at all times. That's on the screen, just like they do on the TV.
Yep.
What's the hashtag? We do it. Do we do a hashtag?
BOTB.
Yeah, hashtag BOTB.
Hashtag BOTB.
And just hit us with your favorite Alanis Morissette song, whether it's a picture of it, a GIF of her, you singing the song, whatever it is. Just keep this going. People go, what is this? Hashtag BOTB with Alanis Morissette tagged for no reason. And then maybe Alanis sees it. She goes, what is this? And we go, oh, these guys play this text-based wrestling game. And they happen to also love you.
Yes.
And could you please sing Head Over Feet for this man's voicemail for him? Because that would make me the happiest man in the world. Thank you, Alanis. Let me cue this up.
Thank you, Alanis.
Begin.
All right, here we go. Get out of my way, microphone. Let's get some power calls, y'all. Do I need any of this stuff up in here? Not yet. I already have a submission, so you know what? Let's get that one. Manage the roster. Let's sign a free agent here. We're looking for a giant. Babyface, ooh, it's a little pricey. Ivar, do I want to pay that much for him? You know what, I'm gonna pay that much for him. Ivar.
Here we go.
Okay.
You've already won me over.
We're going to that concert hall, dude. Relax, get
Don't
away.
Don't be surprised. It's all your fault!
Unbelievable. Logan and Ivar are going to be taking on Jimmy Uso and Elias for the tag titles. Then we're going to have Io and Raquel in that one. We're going to have Roman and Truth in that one. And we are going to have Elton Waller for that one. Tag titles. That's a one with a 69 and a, okay. Ooh, this is tough, this is tough. I might want to switch these two. I feel like that rivalry is gonna, yeah, definitely. You know what Clubberella is doing, because that is all we're doing with her. That's her whole reason she's there. We are switching Tamina. We are switching Liv. That'll put them right where they need to be. Tamina will be a babyface. Liv will be a heel. That's what we like. I feel like that level one with the rivalry. 65. Yeah.
That's 230 good. Gone.
I'm okay without that. Titles on the line, titles on the line, titles on the line, titles on the line. Show logistics, we are getting it. Going through my money a little bit fast here, but we'll be okay. We're on show 3. Do I want to use This Is War immediately? Just to shake him a bit. Pre-match physio. To hit his money a little bit. Do I want to do it? Do I want to do it? Nah, we'll let it ride. We'll let it ride. So that one's about to become, okay, so I gotta get that one. That one I feel good about. I need that to happen with all this stuff. Switch the roles. I feel good on this. I feel good on this. We're just building. We're just building here. We don't want to drain anybody's stamina too badly. We just want some rivalries to grow. We got some tags going on. We got titles on the line. I'm okay with all this. I'm okay with all this. Yeah, that's all we're doing here. That's all we're doing. We're gonna save, we're gonna save this. Level one, level two rivalry. We're hoping to start this here. I'm okay with all this. We're just doing some house cleaning. We're good.
435 gone.
We're good. We're good, son. Ooh.
Before you. Nothing but the best part.
Read those emails, son.
What?
Read those emails, son.
Okay. Thanks for the title rematch. Leviathan is happy. Not happy with that DQ robbing me the chance to take the belt, but I do appreciate you keeping your word by giving me the match. Yeah, of course. You know what it is. Thanks for the rematch against Becky. You know what I do for you, Bailey. You know what I do for you. Told you I'd get the win this time. Yeah. Great job.
Yeah. You ready to go, son?
Yeah, clearly.
Take it easy.
Take it easy.
3, 2, 1,
Take
go.
It easy. Who's my most popular? Let's see. Finn is my most popular. But if I do this, is that booking him? If I do a... That works. Okay, so what I was thinking was we do Leviathan and Finn in a call out. We do, here we go. Charity, because we got the newly acquired last week, Flint McStone. Let him go up there and talk to the people a little bit. We need to have some bangers on the card. So what I would like to do is Asuka versus Shayna, 76-64. We're good there. What I would also like to do is... So this is what's hurting me, is tag champs are at 60 popularity, or sorry, 54 stamina, 53 stamina. We can run this tag match again. What's Shinsuke at? Shinsuke's at 49. So we have, this is show 3, show 4. We have a week to rest them, I think, if we wanna go ham, as the kids say. So run this tag match, boom, and maybe we just, no titles on the line. And that'll save some stamina for these guys. We can run this match because we need to get their popularity up, and putting them in these self-promo promos is not working. So that match is going to hurt. We can also run, we're gonna run Becky Bailey because we know that's gonna bang. That got us how many stars last time? Becky Bailey was 2.5 stars, but level 2 rivalry.
3 minutes left.
Is that a level 2 rivalry now? I need to, that's not gonna do well, but I need their popularity to move up, and I think this is how I'm gonna be able to do it, by putting them in the matches. This title match, that'll be fine, because their staminas are very good. So we could actually probably put them in a gimmick match. Because Bailey's stamina is at 44, so we'll run a singles for them. Stamina is pretty good here, so you know what we're gonna do. They're in a level 1 rivalry. We are going to put them in a one-on-one tables match, I believe. Yeah, because the rest of these are rough. Tables match for them, which will not do better than this opener. What can we do here? What kind of call-out situation? We could run this call-out again with Rey and Otis. Do we put...
2 minutes left.
Do we have them just hold off? You know what? Let's hold off on this match. We're going to run Rey and Otis again because their popularities are a little better. Boom. And then we're going to put them in another call out, Gigi and Natalya, and then hope get them to a level 3 rivalry at least before we put them in a match. So then that way the popularity is kind of offset by the rivalry is what I'm hoping happens. Who's got a better promo? Who's better on the mic?
Minute and a half left.
Okay. Let's see, call out who's better. Jeez. Gigi's better on the mic there. Show Logistics, Capital Wrestling Center. Let's buy it. Yep, we got the cash, let's go there. We're gonna be there, we got the goal as well. Boom. Power cards, bigger they are. Randomly pick falls, count anywhere match. Get that. Pre-match physio and a health spa. Collect that. Mm-hmm. Boom. Here we go. Promise Bailey rematch. Do not book a popular fighter. That's
1 minute left.
So we're good there. We got this match here as the opener. That should do well. This match, 60 stamina, 64 stamina. We could put them in a tables match and run this here. Let's go there. Boom. Actually, put them in more than a tables match. What are they in? Give them a tables match. Tables match. The tag team match is a straight tag. So tables match, stamina should be fine. If we run title on the line.
30 seconds left.
We don't have to run title on the line. Let's run title on the line. Boom. And then that match is fine. That match is fine. Normal one-on-one. Stamina is looking good. Medium. Where's a low? Last man standing.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, Five.
He's gonna be mad at this. It's gonna be a long match.
3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Done, son.
Okay. Ooh, quit? No, I don't want to quit. I accidentally pressed one of the buttons on the back.
Don't quit.
So we're hitting that.
Confirm it up.
Mm-hmm. Confirm.
Confirm it, son. You laughing at?
The last match is gonna be fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
Starting off.
Okay, get it again.
Shelton Grayson. They're at a level one rivalry here.
Okay.
US title on the line. Start us off hot. Start us off
hot. Oh, Grayson.
Grayson picking up a dub.
Four. What's their popularity? Is it feeling good? You don't have to tell me that.
Yeah, come on. Shelton and Grayson. And Grayson, brand new US champion.
Gimmick match or no?
Nope, normal.
Okay.
Clubber L's doing what she does. Little simulate up. Tag titles on the line. Who's gonna be the brand new champions? Well, that's
nice.
Gonna be Use.
Nice.
And a 2.5-er. Okay. Little role change for Tamina.
All about changing these roles up.
Men's title on the line.
Okay.
Roman taking on Truth. Simulated. R-Truth. Brand new champion. 3.5. We like that. I'm not seeing any rivalries though, which sucks. And then we've got our main event. Raquel taking on Io for another.
Okay.
Another time.
Okay.
Another time.
Ooh.
For another time.
Yeah, we got it.
For another time.
There we go. Yeah, this is gonna be good.
Mariachi milk, mom, my dulce, no, my heart.
Is that what it is?
Yeah. Like, that's the same exact intro, right?
Ay, 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 ay. Ay, ay, mi amor.
I like that.
It's a good one.
I like it.
I mean Morena and mi corazón.
I like it.
I can't tell you how, so as I'm going through curating the music and all that, that happened and I was like, I don't think I've ever heard that intro. Like with headphones on, I just didn't make the
the
neural pathway hadn't connected yet.
I get it.
And it did then, and then after that live stream, bro, I listened to that song for maybe 45 minutes straight, just like cleaning the house.
Yep. I like it.
Ay, 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 ay.
She's really looking for the early victory, but she didn't find it.
Raquel, current champion, looking to defend and hold it against Io. Yo, big dive.
Jeez. Just reckless. Oh, look, you're in a new arena, too. Ooh, she blocked that.
Got that new arena? New arena.
Okay. Things are opening up.
Stepping it up.
Oh, ooh, ooh.
Stepping it up.
You gotta open up to the camera. Oh, open up the camera, girl. Just turn a little bit. Also, these guys not here together, but very much twins.
Sail on a shirt, dude.
Very much twins.
They had a sail on a shirt, and they both got one.
And a bald spot.
And the haircut and the bald spot, yeah. Barber in the shirt, man.
Come in for a cut and get a free shirt.
That's it.
Spanish fly.
What's the English fly? Is it like a front flip one?
I don't even think we've gone up there. I don't think we've ventured to the top.
Oh.
I don't think there's any flies there.
No flies in the... In, ooh.
Got it scouted. Highest car reward. You can't do it.
If this is it.
Maybe she... I mean, she did just miss a big moonsault.
She did.
I want to see a sneaky pin is what I want to see.
Love a sneaky pin.
Can't go wrong.
Bro, since we brought the sneaky pin to life, that's all I do.
Sneaky pin?
Like in real life.
God,
that would be so painful.
Yeah.
All the torque is just on your neck.
Yeah. That's like a super Alabama slam.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. It's game time. That's game time.
Give me that title.
She's champion currently, right?
Yeah, she's gonna hit.
Okay.
Dang.
Ooh, up to the top.
You want me to fly?
Ooh. Whoa!
That's kind of cool.
Yeah, I like that.
Never seen that before.
Yeah, being able to just do sneaky pins at all times.
Sneaky pins are cool.
On TV, it
you can't beat a good
pleases
sneaky
me
pin,
to no end.
You can't beat a good sneaky pin, especially when they're not expecting it.
Oh yeah,
so sneaky.
Backwoods, roll them up.
Io wants the title back, dude. They traded it a couple times.
Yeah. You know what I really enjoyed?
What's up?
And I feel like I've said this a million times, was the back and forth of the European title with D'Lo and X-Pac.
Yeah. They had a great series.
Bro. So sick.
They had a great series.
And just I love a title, especially like a mid-card title, like changing hands back and forth. Like anybody can win it anytime.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
It's like, I like this a lot. Like, I wouldn't be mad if it's like, hey, this title has to be defended every Raw or every SmackDown, so this person is going to, like TV title.
Yeah.
Like, we're defending it.
One.
Love a TV title, man.
Can't go wrong with a TV title.
Yeah. I'm going to ask him if I can, you know what, I'm not going to ask him, I'm just going to do it. I'm going to bring a TV title out with me one day.
You're just going to make one?
Yeah, why not?
I guess you can't do that.
Why not?
I don't know. I guess you could make...
How do titles get made? Someone just...
Oh, sneaky pin! Ref, you got to get there, bud.
Dang.
Ref, wild in position.
Yeah. We'll hit access. We'll grab a TV title. Come out with it on Friday. And then what are they going to say? You're not the TV champion. Who is? No one. So then I am.
Okay.
Cake. I don't care if you acknowledge it. It's like...
Well, yeah, what if it's not recognized?
By who do I need to be? Who do I need it to be recognized by?
WWE.
No, I don't. I just need the boys to recognize it because we're fighting for it. So if I've got a match with Butch and I go, hey, you want to fight for this TV title? He goes, I would love to.
Maybe
fight
I guess
TV
it's kind of like when Broski had the internet title.
Yeah. It just if the people that you're wrestling against see and desire that title, then it becomes a thing. Like remember like the FTW title.
Sure.
When that showed up in ECW, it was like, what? You can't just make this. And then people fought for it. And they're like, oh, okay.
Ooh. But we've already had a TV title, so I feel like you need to come up with a different name.
No, I like the TV title. I already made a title. Whoop down down.
You know? Yeah, that's separate though.
Yeah. But why can't I just have the TV title?
Because you can't.
Just want to put it on white leather?
I don't think the TV title's... WWE's never had a TV title.
Exactly, so we're just breaking new ground.
Okay.
See that? Innovators.
You know, you show up with a title, I'll believe it.
Yeah. If you wanted to wrestle and I was like, hey, I'm the TV champion, would you be like, no, you're not? Or like, let me fight you for it?
I'd be like, sure, yeah, give me a shot at it.
Yeah. And then it's recognized. And I just do that with everyone until everyone recognizes it. Now it
makes sense. Give it a try.
Yeah. It's logic.
It is logic. But it's creed logic.
Which is, it's all right.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have a degree in philosophy.
Philosophy?
Yeah.
Okay, sure.
We talk about logic in there.
Okay. I believe you. I believe you.
And I didn't even make a documentary on Hulu.
But if you did, I'd watch
Whoa,
it.
Oh, man.
And I'd believe it.
Okay.
Until the next
one. As long as it's not on YouTube.
Sure, yes, yeah. Yeah. We're going to take it seriously if it's on YouTube, dude. Yeah. Come on, man. You know what I mean?
Uh-oh, is this going to be a count out?
Nah, no way.
Into the stairs? Okay.
Could be count out.
Didn't Kevin Owens get thrown on the stairs or something like last month? Ow. She's gonna take the count out. She's gonna take, oh no, she's not. Oh, come on, I thought she was gonna be grimy. Man.
She is the champion. She could actually take it.
Come on, dude.
But she's a fighting champion, so she doesn't want to do it that way.
I don't understand that. I don't understand. We fought, you lost the fight, and now you can't get up, so I now win.
You're just a natural heel, dude.
You'd be a natural winner.
Okay.
Look, she could have been done, but she got back in.
Now she
wants to pose.
Flexing,
you could have flexed at 8 and been done and showered and gone to the next town by now, but now you want to get out of the ring and keep doing stuff.
She wants to keep beating her up.
That's...
Because she's a champion.
She already proved it. She would have won the match.
Well, on a technicality.
Where in the record books is it going to explain that in 20 years, huh?
True.
Nobody. And nobody care about that. Boom.
Yeah, she knows that Io's going to keep doing moonsaults and missing, so... She's okay with it.
Yeah. Don't you realize we got to change the aprons? We got SmackDown happening right now. Come on, you're eating to our time. La Femme Nikita is running late now.
Femme Nikita.
Pacific Blue needs to start, dude.
Ooh.
She hopped back up to her feet.
I could do it.
It's got to be it.
She's kind of been taking it to her.
That's got to be it. Come on.
Io's tough. Io's a tough customer.
Io is.
She's a tough customer, dude.
She's a tough cookie.
Finish her off. Give her the one-hand bomb, dude.
Uh-oh.
No, this ain't it.
This is the neck
hurtful
crank.
Oh, that's a hurtful move and a quick pin.
Yeah, that's got to be it. Come on. I'm not going to get up after that happens.
Ooh. She ain't going to get up after this, though.
Is she going to reverse it, though?
Nice. Okay.
Io said no.
Io, maybe
it's my
Io's
time.
Got what she got left in the tank, though.
You said you should have taken that count out.
Should have.
You disrespectful swine.
Swine?
Yeah, swine. Here we go. Knee. Last call.
Pow!
Boom. Shout out. Bebe. Oh,
she
missed.
Missed it. Oh! She missed
that's
and
it.
Got her face kicked off.
That's it. Oh,
ooh, bye-bye. Night-night, dude.
You ever go night-night?
That's it.
Yeah.
Raquel, still champion of Raw.
Throw that back.
She loves it. How'd we do?
Four stars.
And the
look
Ryan
at that.
Regrows.
Need a song, dude.
What?
Just where the hook is. The rival regrows.
Ooh, I kind of like that. I like that.
Nice. She's so happy, as she should be. She's champion.
Amazing. Moving on to Dub C Dub.
Dub C Dub. First up, we got Ray versus Otis for the hardcore title. Rivalry going strong. We're going to simulate.
See, you got that new arena.
I do have the new arena, and this is a tables match.
Ooh.
Time to bang. Rey Mysterio with the big win. Four stars.
Wow,
I like that.
Starting off hot.
I like that.
Okay.
Go on and give me the stars.
All right.
This may as well be Mario Party because I'm collecting them all. Let's go. Okay. Called him out. New rivalry.
Starting the rivalry.
Finally.
Starting the rivalry. Tough to get these rivalries
it
going.
It really is. Level. Okay. Becky and Bailey, we got a rivalry here. Simulate.
What you got
normal
that Flip McStones doing?
Flip McStones is going to be talking a little bit. Two and a half. Okay.
Two and a half.
That's okay. It's okay. Rivalry increase? No. Okay, rivalry increase here. 1-2.
Got those rivalries going. Big tag match.
Tag match. Tag title's not on the line. Just a normal match because the heel champion said, no.
I get you.
You don't get this title match. You better prove yourself.
Classic prove yourself right there.
And they do.
Classic, prove yourself.
In a 2.5-star match, and the rivalry grows.
Okay.
Wow, that's hurts a little bit. I thought that was gonna be better.
Rivalry grows.
Okay, that's a 2. Okay, here we go.
Flint McStone,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah, out here getting the fans
doing
pumped.
That embarrassing,
yeah.
Promo.
Well, coming out, well, I'm not just gonna leave that alone. And we got a title match, last woman standing. Let's spectate for the title.
Okay.
Here in WCW, it's where the big girls play. It's hot in here. Tampa, Florida. Is that him? Is that him? Come on, let's see his face. Show me his face.
Yeah, that's him.
Mike Romy Rome.
That's him.
Romy Rome. Okay.
Your arena looks a little different than mine.
Looks a little better?
No, I wouldn't say that.
It's because of the fire.
It looks a little different.
Because the fire and the fences.
The fences look a little different.
Yeah,
they
see-through. Do. Yeah. Yeah, see that? WCW.
Get that WCW.
Women's Championship.
WCW.
Boom. I feel like there should be some more flair on that. I want some more diamonds. Some diamond encrusted.
What are you up to?
I know it's not.
It's just not up to you, man.
Well, I mean, if I go in and I remake the title. Okay, here we go. Who you think has this match? This last woman stand. Good night.
I was gonna say, Asuka's been pretty good for you.
She's been nasty.
She's been nasty.
Broken arm.
Shayna, though. Tough customer, dude.
Yeah. Current left-right champion.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Well, based on what happens tomorrow, who knows? But I'm pretty sure she's going to retain.
This is weeks in advance here.
What are you talking about?
You're going to look like a fool.
No, I'm not.
The left-right championship has been unified.
Unified.
There's currently only one true champion.
The A champ.
And his name is Tyler Breeze.
Oh my God!
And the new left-right champion, Tyler Breeze!
We'll find out.
I believe in her. You might not.
Of course I don't. It's against me.
Well.
I don't want to make you look like a fool.
Make me look like a fool?
Yeah.
I don't have to.
We're seeing these predictions a month out.
First of all, that's rude.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it though?
It is. I'm here having a good time.
Are you?
With someone who I thought was my friend.
I'm a great friend of yours.
That's debatable.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, news to me.
I mean, you're quite rude to me. Most of the time.
Since when?
Since all the time. Eat defeat. So. There you go. Shout out. Call back.
Call back.
Man, WCW is sick. These flames.
WCW. Pretty cool. Gotta say.
Yeah, man.
Great addition to the game.
Yeah.
Great addition. We've had a good couple weeks so far. A good little, nostalgia, novelty, like, hooray, they're back. You know?
No, these matches have been fire. So is this apron.
They've been okay.
Thank you, no.
They've been okay. Look at that table. That's cool.
Right? With the flames on it.
Dubsy dub, dude.
You know what it reminds me of?
What?
And the flame return. That's the theme song when our show starts. Sure. When it's showing all the matches and the missile drop kicks.
This is the last man standing.
Yeah.
Oh. That's two to the dome.
See, you can't do that where you work. I'm WCW. I can hit people in the face with chairs if I want to.
Ooh, wow.
Don't let me hire Rock and Ken Shamrock and put them in a match. Somebody gonna lose a whole frontal lobe.
True.
Bro, that was the worst decision that man's ever made.
I don't know why he told
this,
you
this. Hands
why,
down.
Why did he do it?
Like a baseball bat?
Yeah.
We fight after that. That's not a... That's.
I feel like I just saw Ken Shamrock talking about that on a podcast.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does he remember it?
He does.
How?
It was his idea.
That's horrible.
He told The Rock. He was literally just swing it as hard as you can.
That's... The Rock is not a small person.
No.
It's like, it's different if it's like...
That was just like, I feel like it got his whole face.
He had to have like gone here.
Maybe
then the
a
Rock
tiny
had to like
bit, but
swing
like,
up.
Not a lot.
I was amazed when his nose wasn't splattered all over his face.
When have you ever seen a sideways to the face?
Bro, and the full follow through?
Yeah.
Get out of here, dude. Get out of here. Was that leading up to the greatest finish of a wrestling match of all time? Is that what that was?
That was involved, yeah.
Oh, that's why it was so good.
Yeah.
I need to go back and watch that whole build up.
So good.
Brass knuckles.
Tucks them in. Kyoto checks it. What are these? Shamrock says, I don't know. Pulls it out. He says, it wasn't me. Don't do it. Reverse. Belly to belly for everyone.
Everybody.
Ankle locks for everyone.
Rock keeps the title.
Yeah. Great. I don't think I've ever seen it done again.
You will. In my retirement match.
Why would it be a retirement match?
That's the only time that I feel like I'll be allowed to do it.
Are you going to play the part of Ken Shamrock or Rock?
Both, probably.
What do you mean both?
I'll have two matches that night.
With the same finish, but opposite
yeah.
finish?
Yeah.
The limit to the ridiculous stuff you say is just non-existent.
You just said you trained 15 forms of martial arts.
That's at least more viable than
what?
Wrestling
How?
Two matches as two separate people with the same finish but reversed in the same night.
How?
So you just picture that in your head. You come out.
Yeah.
You wrestle somebody.
Okay.
You pop them with the nuts. You put it in their tights. They win. You they reverse decision. You get it.
Okay.
Hour later, out you come. Mm-hmm. You get popped in the face. Mm-hmm.
Turnabout is fair play.
You don't know where it is. Oh, no. You belly to belly ankle lock it for.
Yeah.
I don't like it.
I don't see the problem.
That's way too much.
Oh, but it wasn't too much when you see, in one Royal Rumble, you see Mankind, Mick Foley, and Dude Love. That's not too much.
Three separate characters.
Yeah. And how do you know I haven't established two separate characters when I'm going in to do this?
Do you have it?
Not right now.
Who's your other character?
I'm not retiring right now. I don't need it right now.
Who's your other character then?
I don't know. I have time to build it.
You haven't even thought about it.
Meaning what?
If you haven't even thought about it, I think you got work to do.
Okay. And has needing to do work ever stopped me from doing anything? Or has it just made me stronger in my belief? Because now you are a naysayer. That means that I'm definitely going to do it now.
I'd like to see it.
And who said that I was going to do it on a WWE show? I could do this at a show that I have in my backyard for myself.
Okay, all right, now. Okay.
Boom.
That's where you're going to retire?
Who knows?
In a show in your backyard?
I don't know. I don't know the future. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow morning, much less what I'm doing when it's time for me to retire.
All right, I'll give it to you.
I could retire in 2 weeks. I could retire in 2 years. Who knows?
True, true, true.
Ooh, big spear. No, with the block. Oh, skirt. Here we go.
Ooh. A little Bob Backlund.
Mm-hmm.
What is that called? Oscar lock?
Crossface chicken winger.
Did she call it that?
She could reach the...
Did she call it that?
I would.
But does she?
If I were her, I would.
What is hers called? Probably, is it called the Oscar lock?
Probably crossface chicken wing.
I don't think it's that.
Why? Why is it a chicken wing? Crossface chicken wing?
Because your arm's all winged up.
Lots of things have wings that aren't
what
chickens.
What else would it be?
Crossface ostrich wing.
Ostriches, their wings do not look like that. Their wings are gigantic.
And they're just bigger versions of what chickens have, right?
No.
How are they different?
Think of an ostrich's wing if you can't make it look like a little chicken wing.
It's just a big chicken wing.
No, it's gigantic.
Yes, that's what big means.
No, it doesn't bend the same. It's very different than a chicken that you'd find on a rotisserie chicken at Publix.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But my hand isn't bent up like that. It's not in a three-piece with a drumstick.
The ostrich wing looks very much different than a chicken wing. Look it up. It's different. It's like a bald eagle. You think a bald eagle's wing looks the same as a chicken wing from rotisserie?
But I just don't understand why it has to specifically be a chicken's wing.
Because it makes your arm look like a chicken
but
wing.
But they're all wings.
They're different wings.
Yes, I know that they're different wings, but they're what?
It's look how at this. They look.
No, look. Chicken wings, turkey, or ostrich. That's the same kind of bend. It's just bigger. What do you think the anatomy of a wing is? They're going to be the same thing, just bigger and smaller.
That turkey, sure.
Turkey ostrich, or ostrich. No. You don't know which one.
That's not ostrich.
Oh, man.
That's not an ostrich wing.
Ostrich wing. Boom. That's what it looks like. It's just big.
It's gigantic.
Yes, I'm aware.
That's
you keep saying gigantic.
That's
like gigantic
not even
means
close.
It's got a different setup.
I'll give you a turkey wing. If you want to call it a turkey wing, you call it a turkey wing.
Oh, she's tapping up, but it doesn't matter.
To the cross-faced turkey wing.
Oh, I'm fine with that, too. Okay, ostrich wing. I don't understand what the issue is.
It doesn't look bigger.
It's just bigger.
It doesn't move the same way.
So if you put Brock Lesnar across a chicken wing, can that be an ostrich wing to you since it's bigger, since it's
no,
gigantic?
No, because his arm will not end up looking like an ostrich's wing. It'll look
no
like a chicken wing.
No one's arm looks like any type of
it
bird's
does
wing.
It when you bend it like this.
No,
it looks
you
like
look
a tiny
you
little
like
chicken
a teapot,
or a turkey.
Short and stout. Asuka's about to win.
We're not going to call it a cross-faced teapot.
I'll call it a cross-faced teapot.
Okay.
Here's my handle.
Is this when you
now you tap out.
You know what? You're going to use it in your
retirement
match.
You're a little
match.
Teapot, short and stout. Here is your handle. Now you've tapped out.
Is this part of your other character that's going to wrestle the same match?
Who knows? Maybe. I might be building him right now as
teapot
we speak.
Teapot Woods.
Bro, tip over on your ass.
So stupid. So stupid.
All right.
What's that whole argument
Asuka,
about wings?
Give me four. Give me four stars. Give me four stars, baby
and
girl.
A rivalry.
The rivalry finally begins.
Stop getting these rivalries going.
Yeah. Four stars. Ooh, that's an amazing build, if I say so myself.
Pretty good show.
Yeah.
Did you see how it panned out?
Yeah, let's see. I'm nervous. Okay, continue.
Let's take a look. 3.5 to 4, 2.5, 2.5, 3.5, 2.5, 4 to 4. Okay, so we got, oh, That tag rivalry finally took off, man. Can't get anything to stick.
It's a lot.
Reigns and Truth finally.
We still can't do tag callouts, right?
No, not that I know of.
That'd be so helpful. Amazing booking.
The tag callouts? Yeah, that's a that'd be an interesting one.
Tag callouts would be really helpful.
Yeah, that's a big one.
Okay. Rivalry. What do you mean rivalry? None. They have a rivalry. Okay, just didn't grow. Okay. Level one, we got that down. That stayed the same. That's a level two.
Level two.
Yep, we got that written down. This is a level two now. Boom, got that. Charity from Flint McStone.
Flint McStone,
big
dude.
Last woman standing. All right, we good?
Yeah.
Great Rada night. Good matches.
54,000 peeps. Mm. 54,000. We're making some money up in here.
Wow.
Nothing that we really need to notice in here. 54,000. Let's take a look at WCW.
Great WCW tonight. Good matches. Okay, doing well. Had a good day in the ring against Theory. It's kind of dominance I'm going to bring to WCW, okay? Flaming Stones was boring.
Flaming Stones, dude.
The women's title. Okay, yeah. They want to see Becky as champion. Ray won the title. Okay, here we go. What you thinking?
I think you're still in the lead.
I do too. Oh, it's mine. Oh, nice. I'm so used to not being red. Okay. Oh, okay, we're good.
All right. So you got what? 11,000?
Yeah.
11,000 lead.
Yeah, these budgets
heading
are
into week four.
Dwindling.
They're going down quick.
We need these big arenas.
They're going down
ASAP.
Quick. They're going down quick.
ASAP. All right. Well, that's another episode in the books.
Week three.
How you feeling?
I feel good. I feel like everything is just slowly, nicely building.
Yeah.
I like building this confidence for you early because it's gonna come tumbling down, is my guess.
I feel like I've got it now, but I did get a lot of people who were like in the 60s.
Yep.
And then you had like three, so like I started off already with like a couple people with solid popularity.
Okay.
So as soon as the injuries come into play, who knows what's gonna happen?
It's too early to tell anything.
Yeah.
I feel like we have a lot of monkey wrenches coming into play,
yeah.
And we're not going to know what to do.
No, especially, too, because we're going to get to the pay-per-view, and then there's going to be a shakeup.
Oh, my God. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
And keep in mind, last year, we were still clueless up until week 52.
Yes.
50 or whatever you want to call
yes.
it.
Yes.
So,
but now we've got better.
Do we?
Maybe.
We'll find out. Yeah. We're not even at our first PLE.
Yeah.
I think a lot of stuff's going to happen.
Yeah, I would like some cards that increase people's mic skills. Because it's
okay.
Painful.
Yes.
It's painful.
Yes. Rough. A little rough.
Okay, so that's another week in the books.
Another week in the book. Week three. Week three.
Okay.
That's it.
Still on the lead. Feeling good, but we don't know how long it's going to last. But I'm going to enjoy it while it does. Pre-injuries plaguing the both of us. So hit that like button, please, because when you hit the like button, it shares this video to more people. So the more people that watch this, the more people are gonna play this, the more people we'll be able to talk about this with. Hashtag BOTB, all the questions that we ask. Answer them there in the chat. Answer them on Twitter. Make sure you tag Alanis Morissette today and everything you post about all the brands. I use it, I'm shooting my shot. I would love to meet Alanis Morissette. I would love that. If we could ever get Alanis Morissette just on this show, I don't know what the crossover is, besides I really just want to meet her and talk to her.
That's the crossover.
About how she's been able to cross over from music into acting and just be a dominant force in both. She was on Grey's Anatomy for a little while, right?
Back in the day. I believe so, yep.
She's done so many things. So I don't know what her Twitter is.
If you look up Alanis Morissette, you'll find it.
You know what? I'm going to do it. Because that's giving people more work to do, so I'll do the work for them.
You'll find it.
Let me get out of my Googling ostrich wing real quick. Wow, she got just Alanis.
At Alanis?
At A-L-A-N-I-S.
Wow.
I went to click follow. I'm already following, of course. My bad. That's me.
That's good.
Okay, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully, we'll have Alanis Morissette in one of these seats, and we'll talk to her about how awesome she is. Now, remember it always and forever. Keep it tight.
She's heat!